3:43. All our speeches should leave work at 3:43. Cause time is money and money is time. And since I'm being paid for 84% of mine, then we're fucking off and going home at 3:43.
Hey, where are you going? Don't you know, on a national average, women are only being paid until 3:43.
What?
So we're gonna go do some fun shit.
It's probably not a viable long-term solution, but it just feels good. Wanna come?
Yeah.
3:43. It's got a bit to do with the patriarchy, and it's a real shit situation. That's all across the nation. So let's all tap out at 3:43.
According to the pay gap in your industry, surgeons, you got a pay gap of 43%. So you go home for lunch at 12:34.
Oh, yeah.
Barristers, your pay gap is 72%. So that pretty much means you take a male barrister's income and then halve it.
Then halve it again.
Wow, that's depressing.
And stay-at-home mums? Just kidding. You work for free.
Apply the 16% pay gap to a week. Every Friday you're pretty much working for free. And if you measure it by year, we stop being paid on the 3rd of November.
3:43. Complicated than that. It's going to take years of restructuring how we see women in the workforce and women's roles at home.
You're a financial advisor, right?
How do you know that?
Girl, guess what? Your pay gap is 53%, so that means you get to go home and...
So what do we do now?